Oi! You, you there. Could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me. Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? Pretending you can't see me. What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right, but I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them, so I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking. Just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore